G'day. Welcome to the library. I guess you'll be spending a bit of your time in here from now on, so let me show you around. The library's got four levels, where you'll find most of the things you need to know for your course. And it's not just about serious study either. You'll find there are novels, videos, magazines, just about anything for when you want to relax. It's just up the stairs. One place you can always come for help is here at the information desk on level two. If you've got a question about the library or an assignment you're doing, come and ask a reference librarian. We'll be happy to help you. Our catalogue makes it easy to find out if the library has a book you're looking for. It'll tell you if we've got information on a particular subject too. Just choose one of the menu options for the kind of search you want to do. Author, title or subject. Then type in the details. The catalogue will give you its call number. It will also tell you if something is out on loan and allow you to place a hold. You can also place a hold to get items brought from the Moorabbin or Paran campus libraries. You can check to see what items you have on loan or waiting to be picked up. The library also has dial-up access so that you can look at the catalogue from your home computer. Sometimes you'll need to find out what a word means or get hold of some facts and figures. Here in the reference collection, there are encyclopedias, dictionaries, and handbooks. But books aren't the only place to get information. These days, a lot of information is stored on compact disc. Most of these are networked within the library. Some can be accessed from the computer labs on campus. At these workstations, you can find references for a subject you're researching. You can find out what's been written about in periodicals, or facts and figures from the census, or financial and market share information. On levels 3 and 4. They're arranged by their call number, so you'll find books on the same subject are kept together. The larger books are on the first couple of shelves on the left-hand side as you come in. You'll find they have an F for folio before their call number. Of course, the library's a place where you can come to study. There are seats on levels 1, 3, and 4. But make sure you choose the right level. On level 3, you're allowed to talk quietly with your friends as you work. On the other hand, level 4 and level 1 are silent areas, so you can work in quiet if you want to. G'day.
Hello.
Hi.
If you want to discuss your work in a group situation, you can always book a conversation room here on level 4. And if you want to escape from it all, do some light reading, there's always our paperback collection. Your student card also doubles as your library card. You'll need it in order to borrow books here at the circulation desk on level 2. So. Oh, and there's no limit to the number of books you can borrow. And the loans are for 2 weeks. When you get a reading list, there'll be books as well as journal articles on it. Now, so that everybody can get to use them, many of these have been placed on counter reserve. You can borrow them for 2 hours to use in the library. Everything on counter reserve is listed in the catalogue. When you're looking for information, don't forget the audio-visual section. staff are always nearby to help you find things or use the machines. See them if you want to borrow a video or a tape, or place one on hold. Thanks. We've got heaps of videos you can use. Many of these you can take home. And over here we've got learning programs on video disc. You can learn how to use a computer, practice your English, learn accounting, tons of other things. The photocopiers are at the bottom of the stairs on level one. You'll need to buy a Copytex card in order to use them. Also on level one are the periodicals. Now, a periodical is anything that's published on a regular basis and includes journals, magazines, newspapers, statistics and government publications. So, if you're after really up-to-date information, periodicals are the way to go. When a periodical's in demand, it's put behind the desk on periodicals reserve. You can use these in the library for 2 hours at a time. If you can't get a periodical here, and it's held at Moorabbark or Paran, you can fill out an intercampus loans form and have a copy of the article sent over. The staff at the periodicals desk are always here to help and advise you. When you want to borrow a periodical, come to the desk. Oh, there's a chute over there for returns. Every day we get copies of The Age, The Australian and The Australian Financial Review. Back issues are kept on microfilm. You can read and copy from the microfilm using these reader printers. There you go. The library's a place where you can come for information, recreation, and somewhere to study. But remember that the library is more than just books or videos or magazines. It's also people. People who are here to help you at periodicals, the reference desk, at audiovisual, and at circulation. There you go.
Thanks.
Welcome to the library.